I got in a wreck and some dude tells me my fault. Just step off. He knocked me in my head and my pussy gone.
I'm a dirty dick doucher and I know how to stop the pussy when it smell funny.
After Ken busted into my pussy with that big hammer of his, now the guys tell me my pussy's like $100,000 and it tastes good.
Listen, the president might like to grab him by the pussy, but I prefer to use a hammer, because we all know that you prefer a hammer to beat that pussy up. Mmm, butt salad.